Venezuelan students have been at the forefront of anti-government protests. So what is driving them?